and thank you. We are in the middle of flu season right now. We know there are a lot of myths about flu season and flu shots and the vaccinations. And this morning we're joined by Dave Fluitt, pharmacist for Raley's. Thank you for being here, where you can get flu shots. And you probably hear a lot of these myths in your pharmacy.
I hear them all.
What's the one that you hear the most?
I don't need it. I don't need it. I've never had a flu shot. I don't need it.
So if someone's never had a flu shot and they stay healthy, do they still need it?
They do. I mean, it's truly the best defense that you can have against the flu. It takes about 1 to 2 weeks to develop an immunity, and I'm having more trouble right now convincing people that they should just go ahead and get the flu shot. We're going into flu season. Now's the time to do it.
Okay. So, also wondering, this is what I hear the most. People think that they can get sick, or they say they get sick after they get the flu shot. Is that true? Are you getting sick from the flu vaccination?
You can't. There's a percentage of people that can actually have flu-like symptoms, but they're usually mild and moderate and can only last for usually a day or two.
And it's not a live vaccine, correct?
It's not a live vaccine.
Only the nasal one?
That is a live vaccine. We have to use some special precautions on that. We give it to a certain segment of people. But the flu shot is the one that we give most of the time.
Okay, so the other one, getting the flu vaccination is all you need to protect yourself from the flu. Is that true?
Not everything. I mean, there's certain things that we need to do. Hygiene is very, very important.
And as washing
we were discussing, washing hands. I wish it was more dramatic than that, but washing hands is really critical.
It's
and not touching your face.
And not touching your face.
Absolutely.
Which is hard when your four-year-old sexes them. let's talk about some of these products that you've brought here. So are these for treating the flu and cold?
This is just sort of what we deal with. I think when most people go into a Raley's Bel Air, they sort of look at these products and just have this deer in the headlight look, and then just go, what is all of this?
The whole aisle is overwhelming.
It is overwhelming, and the pharmacist can go out there and help you, can sort of steer you away from things that work, don't work, some of the things that would really benefit you, and things if were a pre-existing health condition sort of would make sense, and you'd just want to discuss that with the pharmacist.
Okay. If your kids or your grandkids were sick with the flu, what would you pick for them?
None of this.
What would you do to help them through it?
Well, these are the most important things. I mean, if you can't wash your hands, these sort of products with alcohol-based wipes and things for the hands is really, really critical. As we get into having the flu or cold or things like this, all of these products with the directions of, with the assistance of a pharmacist, we can help you get the right thing for you.
So, and a lot of people, we're getting into that busy holiday travel season as well. What can we do to avoid getting sick during the travel season?
It is the same thing that we talked about, just hand washing and just keeping your hands away from your eyes, nose, and mouth. The virus, whether it's flu or whether it's from a cold, can live on your hands and live on solid surfaces such as an iPad for 2 hours or longer. So it's there, and it's really a matter of just transmitting that virus into your...
Does it help when you wipe down things like your grocery cart or that sort of thing when you go into the store, or no?
I used to think that was a little bit obsessive, but it actually makes perfect sense. The person that's there before you, and if they had the flu, or maybe they didn't know that they had a cold or the flu, still has that virus there and you can pick it up. So wiping it down with one of these products is just a wonderful thing to do.
And they provide them at the stores too sometimes. David, thank you so much. Very important information.